Well, despite last night's loss at home to the Tampa Bay Lightning, history bodes well for the Washington Capitals. NHL teams that take a 2-0 lead in a best-of-7 series go on to win that series 89% of the time. Now, it's 2-1 in favor of the Capitals, so keep the panic buttons stored away for right now. But I'm more concerned about Admirals fans. When Norfolk made the historic Calder Cup run in 2012, the Tampa Bay Lightning were the NHL affiliate for the Admirals, and four current Lightning players are Admirals alum, and Devontae Smith-Pelly is the lone Capitals player who made a stop here in Norfolk. So who better to ask what side of the crease avid ads fans are on than diehard Admirals fan and Booster Club president Ronica Heron?
For me, my slogan is once an Admiral, always an Admiral. So, you know, I like to root for the former players that have played here. It's kind of a split, I think, with a little more lean towards the Capitals. You know, if I had to put money on it, my money would go to Tampa Bay.
Game 4 is tomorrow night in D.C. at 8 o'clock.